to me. Attack. Follow me.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Just wanted to voice up here so I can give a little context to this one. It's a bit older now. So some friends and I, we were arguing about what do you think is the best single unit that you could bring into a match if you could only bring one, and none of us agreed. So we ended up betting on it, putting silver on it, and I thought it turned out to be a pretty cool video, so I wanted to share it with you guys. Maybe we can respark the same conversation here that this all started with. So what we decided on was whoever could get the most kills with one unit while solo queuing by themselves in siege battles. And only that one unit was allowed to be brought into the battle, and you had to win. And so the unit that I chose was the Prefecture Archers. And after rolling through a few matches with them, I landed on my favorite map with my favorite unit, and this was the outcome. I'm not going to ruin the surprise for if I actually did win or not with the little bet at the end, but it is a very high kill match, and so I hope you enjoy.
Attack! Attack!
To me! Get going!
Hurry up!
Understood.
Get into position!
Yes, Commander.
Go! Get going!
As you wish.
Fall up!
Immediately.
Hey!
Units, assemble!
Get hey!
Me! Follow me! Hurry
yes.
up!
Yes, Captain.
Yeah!
Point B.
Attack!
Yeah! Hey!
The enemy captured the point.
Go! Yeah! Rah!
Form up!
Yes, come on.
Aim fire.
Form up! Form up!
Understood.
Hey!
Get into position!
Yes, Commander.
Ready! Open fire!
Go!
Now, sadly, once they did come in for their last push, our team's already screwed. We got no units left. Which is probably kind of my fault for only bringing in one line of archers, but I knew it was a hopeless loss here. So I just tried to pop a few more unit kills and get that highest number I possibly could out of it. So yes, I did lose the bet, but it was by a technicality, right? So, I still think that I'm right in this argument. But anyways, thanks for watching, and let me know what you think. If you could only bring one unit in, what would your one unit be? Take care, guys.